Firetown music to the world. Scoop Therapy here in full effect. Go on and buy the album. iTunes, Spotify, Deezer, you know, SMS download. Zulu Muffin Dandana, Momo Dread, tell them, say.
Nestled is a rapper. My mixtape is now a cast. We have the Sintoana, Sarekodana, release a mixtape. But as long as the music is in, it's not only the rapping part that's. Ends music, yeah, when it's a rabbit hole. Mom gonna have a part of it, so
it's fire time. So good dinner of it, nest.
Fire burns, fire bum bum.
I mean, I'm Themba, it's bong or what I mean. This is why you swat or salami, no suit, so I'm not the culture. I mean, this name some fire. I'm Mzimhlophe, Soweto, November Street, so Orlando, London, bafethu.
Sure, akuyifake ku first gear lento asiye bazamela ukuvala sivulile singenile sijimile sipopile sikhaso kudlala siphelile.
I've recorded Luton Fire. I've recorded the Freaky Keep album No Love Stories. 80% of that recorded yimi. I've recorded Katie. I've recorded Supreme, I've recorded Molly, I've recorded Gimbos 985, I've recorded Steady Rock. The list goes on, man, the list goes on. If it's not right, we not do it, Rasta, you know. Unless, yeah, well, it's moments, we capture moments, that's why it's called recording. But according to me now, their energy my right from the producer to the artist. Even the listener can feel it, young taller. But now we are used to it. Like we lale, but you know, people were working there. But when it's plastic steel, we can feel and hear, but you know, aye. Such a long time. So Firetown is promised. Aye, aye. I buy my revenue song about who still putting music, young taller. My friend, the song is taller than Zani. I'm sure my ready money. Ku production, yabo. Nakona ku production, my figure is still a way more food. I told her because there's so many things to learn. I'm talking about. But still, I will be satisfied. Nothing is ever satisfying. Shalo kupile, yabo. Namun sagle venture uti ngupang kupile, yabo. Trying to make something out of nothing. Then ite pasang ishay production. Ngabon wut na production is afunen engineering, yabo. Office. When the papa mangam last sharing a sound gun, she cast booty. I kill as a lion, I didn't swear. Tinasi kill as a lang, a great disadvantage. Now the beat doesn't sound good when you perform, the low ends, this and this and this, etc. So, hey, oh, that's true to such a grand idea. Shangana, any game, I should lend a melody, read me, lend a lemony, dial, lend a hey. So, music business as a whole is not what you think. It's only when my soul that I was born with is consist of other things, man. I would say what thing inspire isn't just fun and the nature, isn't just fun and the art in its vastness, whether it be your painting, whether it be your dancing, whether it be your singing. So inspiration you draw from into the fire, mainly in terms of the natural as a spiritual, it's easy to get along with. A power inspiration we draw from Mzansi Army. I want to take them somewhere. I want them to be something. So Firetown music is here, not only for my kids now, because in Sevenza and Awantoguti, they have kids of their own. So my family is not Mzansi Army Peda anymore. Mzansi Gateps, Mzansi Army, Mzansi Gamongo, Mzansi Army. So it's bigger than me, man. It's not only me that's inspiring Firetown music as a whole. It's a team of people, it's a team of souls, you know? Firetown. Firetown is the spirit that lives in each and every one of us. It's a soul, it's a energy, it drives lens with two vogue, it's not mainly just the kamanje, low music or a stable, no. It's a drive, it's the flames of life. And it's an element of life. Expected a unique, a special, and told even from somewhere, and told us to touch up and told there's a certain sound that I'm creating. I did the Momo's album, the Zulu Muffin. It's not a typical reggae, it's a Zulu Muffin sound. Even on Tep's album, I tried to add a little bit of that, and told it's not your typical quality that you hear your 2 bars, your 3 bars, 6 mile, beat, no. I try to add those elements. There's a new sound now coming to the game, and that's very soon is gonna take over.
Mapuma le dega uzo salu sigegile mahasele faster, call me quite a master. Hira uya kamisa take pictures or laster. Nzala shela maketang, mnyatela netri faith. Nabo mama sita bang mele in my man cave.
As far as Firetown music is concerned, like us nzmartiztzz3, first artist here to Momo Thread, the reggae artist, keep the album. You can get that on iTunes, you can get that on Spotify, Deezer, and so on. SMS downloads, artist list too, like I has no tabs, TUPZ, the Kwaito artist. I'm told Reverb Nations, I'm told iTunes, I'm told Amazon, SMS downloads. I'm told on a website in a company which is firetownmusic.co.za. Our last artist, our female artist, our hot female artist is Sino, you know. For vocals, I use Cubase and Life. For drums and things, I use Resin. I prefer Cubase and Resin, no Fruity Loops.
Right now, the album is out. It's called Scoop Therapy. It's available everywhere digitally, and it's a hot album, you know. I've been with Firetown from the very beginning, you know, when we started the company, even before we started the company. And yeah, I always had the passion for the music, so it's been like about up to 5 to 6 years now, knowing Fire. The music that I do is quite the music, you know, it's South African music, you know. You don't find Kwaito anywhere else in the world but South Africa.
I'm not here to boast. I'm here to give people what they need for their souls to become happy, because I believe music comes from somewhere where one, if I go connected spiritually, it's hard even to reach. So by so saying, reggae is another feeling that I get, as much as Kwaito is another feeling that I get, as much as any other genres that I do, I get. It's a feeling. I feel reggae every day. Come on, like the spirit. Sometimes I feel an amount of challenge. Hip hop. Sometimes they are. Sometimes they are. It's music. For me, it's music, man. Stage again. I'm a busy still, you know. I can still play on stage and play music, not reggae. Other genres, you see. So music is just notes, 7 notes of C to C. So whether be your reggae, ipumagla 7 notes, whether be your house, ilaya 7 notes, whether be your Chinese music, ilaya 7 notes. And the way you interpret on a corner is the way by interpret on a corner Jamaica, even German, wherever you go. So even from we walking on later South Africa, we can find a band that can represent Arcade. We can find backings. What does it say about South Africa? It says that we are capable, we are musicians, we are up to the times. Who Jah bless, no man cares. Only Jah way. His only one way, and it's only his way, his only way. I'm on that path. I'm just an individual who's trying to do something out of nothing. I hope that I arrive right by the ears of the people, and then the people judge whether the thing is good or not. But to those already who's loving the sound, because Amehlabu Vatwili South Africa yonke, I did Amehlabu Vumomo Dretis on the vocals. That song you can still download it, nice mixed and mastered.
Firetown!
I live for Firetown, I die for Firetown. And there's no other. That's Firetown. I'm going to go to the house. I could call it a grandmaster plan in simple terms. If a man doesn't have a grandmaster plan, I don't know what he's doing in life. Then you live and die for that. So it's over 10 years since me recognizing that I didn't. Through good and bad, through hunger, struggles and everything, I'm still here, I'm still gonna be here. I'm so here. From Facebook, Tabs is Tabs. T-U-B-Z, Tabs. Who releases the Tabs? No, just a free song, just to put this guy about to live tasting. Tabs is number one, by the way. National now, on Reverb Nation. We give thanks to the Most High, man. What can we say? Only numbers speak, you know. That's why it's a nice offering. Just go download the thing from iTunes, from Amazon. You can link me up on Facebook. I myself, Firetown. I'll send you an SMS. You can buy the songs with an SMS. I just send you a code. You download that code. The song automatically is in your phone. I'm told it's easy like that, like, let's go.
S-G-E-B to the I-N. Coming with the freestyle, it ain't a thing. Spill me E, spare me got the E. My spot like this, my camera, I call.